Hello everybody, myself Ms. Bhanu Thakre, faculty of SNE Nursing Institute. Today I am going to talk about what is skeletal system and classification of skeletal system. So first one is what is skeletal system. Bone and joints form the skeletal system and a total number of 206 bones form the human skeleton. These bones can classified in four parts. So first one is bone of the skull, second one is bone of the upper limbs, trunk, and bone of the lower limbs. So first one is bone of the skull, in present bone of the cranium, bone of the face, and bone of the lower jaw. Then second one is bone of the trunk, in present ribs, sternum, and vertebral column. Then third one is bone of the upper limb, in present scapula, shoulder girdle, also called shoulder girdle, then humerus, also called arm bone, then radius and ulna, also called forearm bone, then phalanges, it means finger bones. Then fourth one is bone of the lower limb, in present pelvic girdle, it's also called hip bone. Then femur is also called thigh bone. Then tibia and fibula, it also called leg bone. And then metatarsals, it also called foot and phalanges bone. Guys, now I see the division of skeletal system. Two type of division of skeletal system. First one is axial skeleton and second one is appendicular skeleton. Bone of the skull and trunk form the axial skeleton and bone of the upper limb and lower limb form the appendicular. Right now you can see the total number of bones, 206. First one is cranium, is 8 bone, face in present 14 bone, ear in present 6 bone, hyoid in present 1 bone, in vertebral column in present 26 bone, sternum 1 bone, ribs 24, upper extremities in 64 bones, and lower extremities in present 62 bone. So total number of 206 bone. So you can see division of skeletal system, axial skeleton and appendicular skeleton. So you can see bone the skull first. Then you can see the code of the bone of the skull. So this is OTP cell. OTP cell, it means O for occipital, it means one bone, T for temporal, P for parietal, S for sphenoid, E for ethmoid, F for frontal. Then occipital, in present one bone, temporal two bone, parietal two bone, sphenoid one, ethmoid one, frontal one. So total number of 8 bone of the skull and the cranium. Then you can see bone of the face, maxillary 2 bone, zygomatic 2 bone, nasal 2, inferior nasal concha 2, palatine 2, mandible 2, vomer 1, hyoid 1. And then see bone of ears. Total number of 6 bones, malleus 2, incus 2, stapes 2. And right now you can see vertebral column. 5 vertebral column in present human body, cervical vertebra 7, thoracic vertebra 12, lumbar vertebra 5, sacrum vertebra 1, coccyx vertebra 1. So 26 vertebras total number of. Then you can see bone of the thorax, 25 total number of thorax bone, ribs 24 and sternum 1. Then you can see bone of the upper extremities, you can see clavicle 2 bone, scapula 2, humerus 2, radius 2, ulna 2, carpal 16, metacarpal 10, phalanges 28. So total number of bones of the upper extremities 64. And then last you can see bone of the lower extremities. First one is hip bone 2, femur 2, tibia 2, fibula 2, patella 2, tarsals 2, metatarsal 10, and phalanges 28. So total number of 62 bone in present of bone of the lower extremities. Guys, thank you for the watching video, and you can subscribe our channel for further information and videos. Thank you. Bye bye.